Every day, millions of Americans go about their familiar routines with friends and family in safe surroundings. But this fall, 18 of them will be thrust into a land beyond their wildest imagination. This is Gabon, Earth's last Eden. Located in equatorial Africa, Gabon is one of the world's last remaining sanctuaries for pure, untouched wilderness. The culture of Gabon reflects the beauty of this ancient land, with rituals and dances as pure today as they were generations ago. Gabon is the only place on the planet where surfing hippos ride the waves, and elephants roam with gorillas as leopards keep watch. 18 Americans will be caught in the midst of nature's fierce battle for survival as they live among some of the world's most dangerous animals. And for the first time, the entire story will be shot in HD. Join us this fall for Survivor Gabon, Earth's Last Eden.